Some of the benefits I see in simulation in general is it really prepares you for getting to the operating room before you get there. So some of the advantage of training on a simulator before operating on a patient really is that you get those fundamental skills needed to then apply in the operating room. Simulation, I think, is pretty important from that regard because surgical training at its foundation has some kind of ethical dilemmas with trying to train a surgery resident and a future surgeon versus giving the best possible care to a patient. So you need to find a common ground in that regard.